Raina, he also sacrificed a lot of things where Raina Korea kuda vellalekapoyaru vala family ni almost just ok 1 year lo just 13 days chusaru. I think hats off to his dedication and hard work, and I think the dream has come true where we always wanted a medal at Tokyo, and yes, that dream has come true. And thank you once again, Mr. Park. Shrikant Andi, I've been training with Shrikant sir at Suchitra Academy since 2017, and I'm still going on. Unfortunately, he couldn't come to Tokyo, but I think his hard work and dedication has got me till here, because me andar ki telusu physical fitness annadi enta important ani, so eena he is behind that. Thank you, sir. And also my thanks to the Suchitra Academy, Mr. Praveen Garu and Mr. Pradeep Garu. Please have your seat. I think they've put in a lot of effort, and nenu trainings gani lekapothe eppudaina kavalanna gudi elladamu lekapothe akkadiki elli konni saarlu aadadam annadi nenu vaalla daggara chesanu. And also training sessions, especially lekapothe physio vishayanniki vaste Evangeline ani tannato travel chesaru Tokyo ki, aama kuda she is from Suchitra Academy. I think they helped me a lot in a lot of things, and I train there, I do my physical fitness there. Thank you so much Pradeep garu and Praveen garu for your help, like, and also your hard work put in together, and you know, telling me tips and whatsoever, like everything. And also my special thanks to all the sponsors, and especially to Baseline, Mr. Yashwant, you all know him. And also Mr. Tuhin, and you know, we've been together since 2014 ending nunchi. I think they have also been managing all my things, and nenu eppudaina available lekapoyina always he's been there. And he's been managing everything. Thank you, Yashwant, for arranging all this, and for working hard. And I hope, you know, this continues and many more to come. Finally, my thanks to my family members, my parents, because I think vaalla valla nenu ivali ikkada lenu. It's just because of their hard work, their sacrifice, and చిన్నప్పటి నుంచి ఇప్పటి వరకు యూనో మై డాడ్ ఆల్వేస్ గైడ్స్ మీ టెల్స్ మీ. అంటే వాళ్ళు స్పోర్ట్స్ పర్సన్స్ అవ్వడం వల్ల ఐఎమ్ వెరీ లక్కీ, బికాజ్ అంటే వాళ్ళకి తెలుసు, దేవ్ కమ్ దేవ్ నోన్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ అండ్ అది ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ చేశారు కాబట్టి నన్ను ఇంత దూరం నన్ను తెచ్చారు. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. And also to all my sponsors once again, and to all the support staff, because I think it's nen okkadane kaadu, I think the whole ecosystem kalustene you will become like a champion, where when it comes to coach, trainers and physios, and the support system where which includes also family members. So yeah, thank you so much once again to you all as well, because nenu Tokyo lo crowd lekapoyina gaani couple of media people were there, were supporting me, holding the flag and supporting me. So yes, thank you so much.